Pernell, Sweet P. Whitaker, clowned and outboxed Oscar, the golden boy De La Hoya, but was not awarded the victory, the well-deserved victory Sweet P. Pernell Whitaker should have received. But Oscar De La Hoya was the future, and they gave it to Oscar De La Hoya. What's your thoughts? Who won this fight? Let me know in the comments.